got... Oh, wow. Quite a bit of stuff. Alright, I did the little cyclone thing out. Probably shouldn't, but it's the most annoying thing in the world. Okay, so... Now I'm going to go over it with a Bissell and see what the Black & Decker left. Don't worry, we'll do a little bend dump. So I'm just going to switch it out real quick.
Thank you.
Holy crap. All right, mind you, this thing was, I didn't show, but it was empty. So let's see. Holy crap. Can you just look at that? That's everything that the Black and Decker missed. Plus all that in there. So, I guess I'll just get like my final review of the Black and Decker. Not worth it. there's better compacts out there. Bissell, the Bissell compact, by far Bissell. I'm never gonna buy another Black and Decker. Yeah, because, like, that's disgusting. Like, that's ridiculous. You know? I don't even want to dump that back into the carpet because I don't, like, I don't want all that in the carpet. All right. Hold on. Okay. So, I know I was just like, oh, I don't want to dump that back in the carpet, but, like, not right now, at least. I'm going to put it in there.